Okay, I'm back. Okay, fuck it, it doesn't work. My thingy doesn't work. Okay, fuck it then. It doesn't work, my thingy doesn't work, fuck it. Guys, we've got 64%. Okay, no sound. Okay, this one has 60% thingy. Guys, if anyone remembers what we did in bloody thingy, that would be very nice. And the stream on the streaming phone, oh, just so I can try it. Try what? Yes, Kamato, because I am Arab, believe it or fucking not. Listen, guys, welcome back to my streaming from my laptop streams. Here we do random crap, alright? But these days, alright, my laptop doesn't really, cannot even hold very much. We have 64%. 64%, do you do quickly, like, we never do that, but fuck it, because we have now the time of our life, isn't it? So, what I want you to do, first of all, the very first thing ever, alright, the most important thing, is I want you to go, once again, hold up, I want to see where you... Oh, shit! I need to go here... Edge, and then this one. As you can see, I have been busy trying to find out whether anyone else has been affected by animals, bitches, like me. Mad spastic woman. So are we going outside? Well, we have 64%. So let's use 64%. Elephant attack videos. Yeah, it's just because I don't think I was like the only one a victim of it. So I kind of like wanted to feel better by seeing whether anyone else has been affected. And it does make me feel good when people have bruised their fucking hand, legs or whatever. Or lost their fucking shit. Research on Kenya. Yes, let's do it. We are gonna do now research on Kenya. Kenya. So Kenya is currently, guys, one second, shall I do this here? I will show you, but this map sometimes talks to me. Kenya is currently flooded. Does it show here? Well, why does it show on my phone, but not here? Okay, it doesn't show here. Okay, fuck it then. Anyway, Kenya. Oh shit.
Shako Mako Pim donated $2. Get on all fours like a dog and bark for me, and I'll give you 50 subs.
Well, as you know, Shako Mako thingy, what was wrong? Is that an actual legit TTS or you trying to... That was on my phone, by the way, Bensby. That was on my phone. Okay, well, I did receive the TTS on my phone, though. Bait thingy. Listen, it's not a bait. I would do it. And I have done it, guys. Like, come on. I do shit like that. I was on the fucking force. And bark like a thingy dog and shit. Subs first. Yes, subs first. And also, I have done it previously. Subs first, and I have done it. 25, no. Well, he said 50. 1 second, guys, I need to get... First send 25 subs and then after... I'm talking, you said, you know what's going on, Bensvia. I didn't mean you comment. Okay, guys. Let's do what we're doing now. We are now doing... okay, I can see you now here. So fuck this internet. So I can see what's going on. At once, Shaku is good. Yes, otherwise I will have to negotiate an increase rate if you don't do it. Anyway, listen, guys, Kenya... Din al-Haq. Kenya what? Kenya. Alright, so there's 10 year national parks. Show us being pregnant. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm never gonna fucking pregnant. Because I was attacked by a fucking elephant. Anyway, it doesn't matter now. Kenya. Okay, floods here, flooding. But do I want to show you that flooding part? No. Why do I not want to show you that flooding part?
Shako Mako Pim donated $2. Do it first or else I will make you cry. Obey your pimp. 50 subs.
No, I would rather make you fucking cry, bitch. 50 subs, so you said it twice, alright? Now I'm gonna make you cry and make it 60, fucking cunt. 60. Because you want to make me cry. 60, no, fucking 60. 60 subs and I'll do it. First 60, fuck you. Do a pregnancy test. No, I'm not doing the pregnancy. Shut up, you guys. I'm not increasing it. He wants to make me cry. Do you want me to cry? I'm not gonna fucking cry. What filter is this? That's just my laptop. Guys, get used to it. It's only on my laptop. Kenya. Kenya. Vlog. Kenya what? Dude, they're only showing the, part, the bad parts of Kenya. I don't like this. Like, where's the good side of Kenya, innit? Let me remove the close a little bit. Like, do you not hate it, guys, when people just show you the bad part of Kenya or like your country? Like, bitch, please, I think there are better things than that, just the flooding. She makes elephants cry. Exactly, I make elephants scream more. Reduce gum. I'm not touching my bloody laptop because my laptop is currently on 60%. It give me a half an hour and we're not even there on laptop anymore. So ignore it, we will be back on thingy. Shut up, Ella Beat. This is not a religious stream. With Kenya, get used to the power going out. Yeah, but then again, I literally said that to another person. Is that get your jobs before traveling? No, because they run out of the Japanese thingy. Fuck my life. Shut the fuck up already. Do you belong to Modine? Dude, you need to go to Modine's stream, Alabit, Alawi. Go to Modine, I think he will probably be able to answer you. Yo, Sandura. What was I saying? England is a shithole. Get your jabs. They had run out last time. Use the power going out. In Iraq, it always goes out. It's like in Middle Eastern countries, you actually are very fun. I'm a French fan. Nice. Listen, guys, let's watch it. So, bad side of Kenya. Obviously. Why can I not hear it?
That Usher, who is there for us live. Barbara, what is happening there? What are you hearing? What's the situation?
So this one is a bad side of Kenya.
Lucy, just extraordinary damage. I mean, the water...
Yes, but then again, everything with BBC is extraordinary, right? That is not... Ebola isn't that bad. That is not a brainer. I have a friend from Iran. Just joined back to stream. Shako pregnant, we must go back to... What are you guys talking about? So we have national parks. Guys, you don't even understand bloody fucking your bloody autism. A second ago, I said 60%. Now 58%. How do I show you? I can't show you. Had cars. Oh, I want to rent a scooter. First thing I do when I get there, guys, is renting a bloody scooter. Forward to Ara, Kenya. I'm gonna rent a fucking scooter. And I'm gonna throw Chris Travels for a bait. It's probably gonna be very tasty to the tigers and shit, innit? So that'd be very nice. Entertaining to see too. Roads are washed away, lol. Yes, but lol, Stephen, first of all, Stephen, all right, Kenya happens to be, I'm not saying that we're not gonna stay in Kenya. We're gonna, bloody fuck my life, Stephen. You can't just not go and not see the thing, all right? People are still living. I know people are dead and shit like that, all right? Bike only. A scooter and be a safari tour guide. What about the animals?
Shako Mako Pim donated $3. You're an immature little bitch who gets ditched by every streamer. When Sam kicked you out of his car, I was lurking in your chat. It gave me a hard-on when you started crying in.
Guys, please wait 1 second. I'm gonna reduce the volume because I think it's too loud for us. One second, I'm gonna reduce the TTS volume because it's a bit disturbing. Alright, ban that guy. I don't know who he is. Listen, guys. Because you're a motherfucking prick. And I did not cry, alright, when they kicked me out the second time. I know what you're talking about. Guys, by the way, thank you who's updating my YouTube channel and shit like that. Guys, I want all of my Jamaican, nothing of my Jamaican streams have ever been updated just now. Whoever got anything of my YouTube, of my Jamaican streams, which I have said a million trillion times, guys, to fucking save it. And I believe a couple of people have actually saved it. Do it. I mean, sorry. Tell me on Discord. Get in touch with me, whoever you are. If you save my Jamaican streams, all of it, I want to post all of it. All right? So I can, you know, actually fucking reflect. I actually fucking tell you. I did not fucking cry. Everyone is making their own bloody stories. On YouTube. Yes, but that's Sri Lanka. I have got Vietnam and I've got a bunch of Jamaica. Jamaica was... gold, it was fucking gold. You don't even understand. It was more than gold. Gold is cheap compared to what I had in fucking Jamaica. Anyway, guys, what YouTube? That YouTube, this YouTube. This is my new YouTube. Yes, this is me. This is my new YouTube channel, guys. And it's being worked on by a few people, all right? So do it, and then, I mean, sorry, subscribe. Can we get 100 right now? 83 people just subscribed. I mean, not just now. Guys, can we get, like, can we see this change of number right now? It's fucking free. I will follow. Now, do it now, let me see it. Go to Congo, the real BBC country. Full streams, yes, it has full VODs. Like, I know that we have to pay attention to viewer count and blah, 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 but I would also prefer having one place where I can just reference back, because I'd like to watch it myself. Give me the link. Guys, here, copy. This is my link. This is the YouTube. It is that, right? Yes, go follow. I've been followed. Follow, guys. Added to about page on... It's been added. Done. Listen, guys. Follow. And whoever, like I said, no one still has said anything. Got my Jamaica. Guys, my Jamaica. What? Everything from day one. Because it was from the 1st of December to like February. Bitch, I fucking stood there. It was there. Guys, Jamaica, from every BBC encounter that I had to the very last day when I was, when I was with a wheel, when a BBC got me with a wheelchair to go back to the airport and leave the country. From day one to the last BBC on a wheelchair that made me go in a wheelchair, I need the VODs. I need the fucking VODs. So if you happen to be thingy, so I can basically, what I'm gonna do is just, I'm gonna allow you like a YouTube thingy so you can edit, you can post them yourself, all the Jamaican words. You don't have to touch it and edit it and shit like that. Just post the whole thing. Has those. Which, that's what I'm saying. The last day I was actually assisted by the wheelchair to leave the country. So, wheelchair, yes. Okay, let's do guys something. What was I going to do? Fuck my life. It's so weird to use my my OSB, my laptop, I meant. We have 53% on it. Alright, 53%. Let's do Kenya. Kenya. What do I search? Kenya what? Kenya in May. End your life. 8-day itinerary. Here, look at that.
Bird's eye view of the savannah.
Oh, I think I was.
Yes, right.
Is HelloFresh worth the price? Absolutely. I just love
yeah, this. From India. We stayed in Kenya for 8 days and to make the most of this gorgeous country, we were being
taken for a visa online.
26 national parks.
I got my visa, by the way, guys. I got my visa. I think the national parks is a bit different.
Good morning from Nairobi. We are at the Wilson Airport in Kenya, Nairobi, and we are prepping for our first in.
Home to 60s. Yeah, mostly safari. I was gonna say, guys,
it is day three, and we have had some.
Listen, guys, I have looked at that one before I started the stream because I was like, what? Remember, guys, when I went from Sri Lanka from Colombo all the way without a bloody break because I love driving, all the way from Colombo to Yala, 6 hours and a bit. One second, I'm gonna show you something. You left, one second, listen. Because next door to it, we are gonna be staying in bloody Kenya, by the way. We are gonna use Kenya. We are gonna do shit in Kenya. But next to Kenya happens to be Tanzania. And Tanzania is also a very nice country. Of almost dying. Listen, Tanzania is also a very nice country. So we start off in Nairobi. Nairobi. We're gonna explore Nairobi. Where's the flooding? Why doesn't it show you that which part is flooded? Dude, on my phone it shows you which part is flooded. Here, it's showing now. Look guys, can you see? Look, these parts are flooded. So me and Chris Travels are gonna be here in Nairobi, which is here at the bottom, as you can see. But next to it, very, very close by, as you can see, it's actually the flooded part.
Shako Mako Pim donated $3.
Do subs first. Read the girl first. But I'm gonna bitch do it. I'm not gonna do it now, it's gonna scare me. You do it first. These things people told me keep messing with my head. Should have picked on Steve and you may not have thought. I did history and I make background music. I don't edit. It's just TTS. Listen, this is the whole thing is Tanzania. The whole thing is Tanzania. Can you see the line? That is Tanzania. I cannot see my mom. I do not fucking love you, alright? Keep on fucking crying, bitch. You're the one that is actually crying and not me. Boom. Boom. I'm not gonna tell you I'm fucking loving you. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna fucking do about it? Oh, go back and then go back in fucking history and tell me about this and that streams. Listen, guys, so this whole bitch is Tanzania, but if you take from Nairobi, the shortest place in Tanzania, which will be, let's just say, like, this one, for example, is in the boundaries between it. What's the name? Namanga River. Namanga River happens to be between both, right? But okay, let's take the shortest one that is not in Namanga River. Longido. If you go there, listen. So by drive or by riding or anything, like, I don't know, does Chris Travels have his driving license? I'm not gonna lie, guys. I did a scooter and I am enjoying and I would do it 100% again. However, will I ever, which I could possibly, but would I ever drive in those countries? I don't know. I'm actually a bit more, I don't like cars. By boat, who's gonna boat it? On the screen. Dude, I'm not doing a tutorial, kick tutorial. I'm hardly good at myself. What the fuck? I don't know that shit. Watch YouTube on how to do those things. And this laptop has how many more? 48%. Guys, did you hear me? I think he probably does drive. Anyway, let's just assume he does drive. Because, let's be honest, whether you do drive or not, we'll still be able to do it. Anyway, so ignore the bit that it says it's by car, but you can easily assume that it's by scooter. And that's literally half the distance that I did from Colombo to Yala. So 3 hours is like literally nothing. 189 kilometer. Oh, wow, so fucking cute, right? People, I mean, I want to kill people, massacre people, hey. What? Use a scooter, get a car. I want to use a scooter. I feel like, I mean, I'm not sure whether that's because we're literally going together. I feel like we should have both scooters on our own, like single scooters. Him by himself and I'm by myself. Confidence whatsoever, terrible trouble. But I don't have a driving license. I don't have a driving license. At least he's got a driving license. What's that? Driving license. Wait for a day. Oh, fuck, you just fucking reminded me a huge man. I'm gonna buy a... Because, listen, I am white. All right, let's not fucking kid ourselves, all right? I am white. If you want to see proof, I have proof too. I need to buy cooking flour, all right, to put over my body and my face when I go to Kenya. Because I am white and I want to be... greeted with respect, as in like greeted how I'm supposed to be greeted. Whitey, and not brownie, because I am, it's fucking shedding, as you can see. Look, it's fucking shedding. I'm gonna buy like 2 kilograms or 3 kilograms of white cooking flour and then put it over my face. That would be literally my whoopee makeup. And even as a passenger, British coroners, if you want sneeze. Well, have you not seen? That's a problem, Dizolage. You did not see my Jamaican streams. Fuck my life, I'm starving. Can chase gay roughs. You get me, Chris, as you always get shy around guys. No! But, no, I don't get shy around guys. What? I don't. When did I ever get shy? Did I get shy with Modine? No. Did I get shy with Sam? But is he as a man? Is the first question, right? More like a bitch to be treated. Did I get shy when I met Hannah? Which really, she's really walking, talking like a man, isn't it? I'm joking. I want to punch people and kill. What are you talking about? Shut up, AD. They're gonna think the plane is haunted. Embarrassing. White. Yes, whitey. So that is what it is. He's too sexy. I was shy with Hube? How was I shy with Hube? No, I was not shy. I was not shy. I acted with Hube, Happy Lemon. It was a dead stream at the beginning of the day or so, because I did not do things that his chat or my chat probably warned him or something like that. Because you guys are literally doing the same thing with Chris Travels right now. You are making it, you are literally trying to destroy, all right? You are basically trying to make him think like, I'm this manic and crazy woman, this crazy female, I'm gonna stab him and actually, you know, cut his dick off and play with him around and blah, 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 and make him my bitch and so on. But, I proved everyone wrong, I believe, when I did the Hube stream, when I collabed with Hube, because up until fucking midnight, I was not crazy, I did not utter a word, and I did not speak back, blah, blah, blah. I was actually very fucking quiet with Hube. Till the next morning. Anyway, you get shy, but okay. I was not shy. Okay, maybe shy for the first few minutes. Ask him, I said UAW and really nice girl. Okay, that's a bit too much of a lie, isn't it, April? Really nice of the girl, that's a bit of a lie. I would never, ever say I'm a nice girl. I'm not that nice. I'm not nice. Where am I nice? I mean, I'm not sure.
Shako Mako Pim donated $3. Forget the 60 subs in. I have done the damage already. Why do you get so jealous and insecure when I flirt with other women? You're literally the most childish person I know.
What? What the fuck? I don't give a shit what you do with your time. Fuck you. You is more like a fat woman who stays in this. Anyway, guys. I'm nice, but like I troll a lot, and that was like something of Sam and Hannah kind of way, but like you need to be a bit more serious in it. Did you hear the TDS? Because the music played first. Oh, that's a bit sad, isn't it, fam? Have you collabed with any streamers? Yes! Who wants you to start a fight with a white man? Performer, Shako. True, not try. True performer. It didn't give me time. Music is like... Yeah, but I think you can double the music. The person that is actually donating right now, because they want me on my feet, on my knees. But I think I still need to figure out, because when it was changed, I didn't really, you know, I didn't write it down. I don't know what. I think double it, then you get more minutes, I believe, because they have changed it. Music is like 200% louder than your voice. All right. Did you become vegan to be like Sam Pepper? What? Dude, I don't even know why you give this guy credit with anything. Anyway, back to the route, guys. Can you see the map? Can you see the map? I still need to figure out how to do an OSB to show you my mouse. 43%, guys. Can you see the map here? Can you see the red bit of the map? It says flooding, all right, happening right now, all right, in Nairobi. I believe I can swim. I can swim, and I'd be delighted to swim amongst all the BBCs, obviously. Like, imagine you swim and like, oh, BBC, 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 BBC. That's how people die, isn't it? Too much BBCs in their mouth, bitch. I'm just joking. Anyway, so you need to swim. Can swim. Be swimming in much fresh water. Yes, but I'll be swimming amongst all the BBCs, bitch. And BBCs, yes. So I have a chance. If I don't, you know, I should not be spitting. I should only be swallowing all the BBCs that come through. Like this. Any BBCs, I swim. So I don't die. I need to swallow. I need to practice my swallowing. So that shit needs to go really deep down.
Shako Mako Pim donated $2. Insecure out boo boo.
Venice. Choke on it. No, because if you choke on it, then you would die. It's been reported on the BBC News that a lot of people have died from it. Guys, I swear on my life, I'm gonna go crazy if I get it caught. get the water disease, die a little. Yeah, worth it, isn't it? Anyway, guys, this one, well, we're gonna be here, and then this is Nairobi. So you literally, if the flooding, because there is a crisis right now happening, all right, we can either attempt to, you know, survive and then swallow the BBC, swallow, maybe we can make it out. Worst case scenarios, however, because you guys keep on bitching about the bloody thing. I want to stay there. I will be staying there for a few days, all right? Maybe weeks or so. I don't know. But if it's very, very, very bad, bitch, there is Tanzania. We can literally just ride it towards Tanzania. And that's it. Will he be our cameraman? Lol, Aiden. After Chris gets banned for the 200th time. I mean, no, he's a funny. I would, because we both are. I personally would say I'm a stupid streamer. Like I would, because I'm not actually like. Tanzania is also flooded. No, it's not. Tanzania is not fucking flooded. Is it flooded really? Oh, my mom is back. I don't think it's flooded. Maybe not to the part where I'm going right though. So, it's not the place where I'm going. Yo, Bumi TV. It's not where it's go where I am going. Good workout reward gloves from Screwix on Amazon. So yes, guys. So I believe Tanzania is also a place that I would like to discover, and since it's next to it, or you can. But we are in Nairobi. Nairobi is obviously you're the closest one you have is Tanzania. You can go to Uganda. Uganda people are talking about. Float or sink in water? Well, it's heavy. What do you think? Sinks in water, right? It's heavy. They sink like lead. Yes, it's heavy. So that's why people die. Because it sinks like lead. Sink. Virgin confirmed. What do you mean virgin confirmed? It's heavy. When you put... put a brick up. What do you mean? I think it sinks. No, guys, when you put anything in water, if it's heavy, it falls down. That's why you need an anchor for the ships, because they're heavy, and they go. The anchor goes down, dives down, to hold the ships straight, as in like so the ship doesn't move with like wires and shit. All penis float. But I'm not talking about, I'm talking about it being heavy. Oh, I need to eat something.
Shako Mako Pim donated $2. I'll give you 20 subs anyway. Because you're such a desperate woman in need of a pimp.
What the fuck? Well, why 20 though? Why not 50? If I'm that desperate, you give me fucking 50. Don't do it. I need 50. Don't do it. I am desperate for 50 subs, let's be honest. I don't want 20. Don't do it. Save it till you can fucking do 50. I don't want it. Give me 50. Fucking prick. I don't want 20. I want 50. I don't want 20. Fuck you. Fuck you and your fucking 20 subs, you fucking... You broke as fucking bitch. Broke as bitch wanting to give me 20 rather than 50. Who is a broke person now? Go cry with your 20 subs. And then buy tissues with the 20 subs. I want 50. If you ever give me fucking 20 subs and I see your name or whatever, I swear on my life, I'm gonna ban you. I'm gonna get your IP address and I'm gonna hunt you the fuck down and either request 30 from your government, all right, subs more, or I will speak to your mom, that's it, and make you cry. That's good. No, but don't fucking give me 20. Who said I am happy with 20? You literally said I was fucking desperate. I am more than desperate and I'm entitled. And you were only talking about 50s. I increased it to 60 and I believe you also mentioned 60. So it's either 50, 60, you can choose yourself, but never fucking lower than that. Not lower than fucking 50. Excuse me, the fuck? Who are you talking to? I don't understand. It doesn't make sense for me for you to send fucking 50. Is it 20? You either give me 50 or you don't, or you keep on crying on the TTSM media. Alright, let's keep on watching. Keep on watching, guys. Kenya. Okay, what did she do? Let me see.
Crazy sentence from Jordan.
Oh, we can do helicopter. We didn't do, remember on the last day on Sri Lanka, guys? In the Little England, we wanted to do helicopter. We could have done helicopter. Fuck my life.
Cheese underscore and underscore cream just gifted 20 subs to the community.
Oh, there you go with cheese and cream. Bensby, can you do me the favor, please? Thank you, cheese. I think I have, I actually negotiated on 30 more. It's a bit sad now to see who... 60 subs only when you barked like a dog for the first, but you didn't. Alright, buy and ban this fucking cunt. So you're not gonna embarrass us further with fucking 20 subs. Who? I said don't do it. Why did you send us 20? Why did you send 20? Don't give him a W. Don't give him a thank you. Don't. He doesn't deserve it. I said 50. You look quite desperate right now. A kid with Chris troubles. Hello. Can do a great helicopter blacked Hulk down. Yes, I'm gonna, that's just actually a good thing. But do you think they'll have internet at the top? No W's, I said 50, and it's quite embarrassing, isn't it? You can't even hold your words to it. 38% guys on the laptop. Okay, listen, they have helicopter.
That was some experience.
What is
on
the accent?
On the banks of the lake, with the lake elevator, Serena
Cat, so
huge tent in
she
the soy sample conservancy, where we were
it's
treated
on the way. 30 more, 30 more, 30 more.
The entire Africa, actually. So many more experiences to go forward with. Right now, how? Look at
okay,
that
so
family of warthogs. Right
I'm
now,
more excited to just be
running,
around
but
amongst people.
There is an elephant!
I don't know why she gets so fucking excited. Bitch, dude, I can attack you.
If the little governor's Indian, camp gives you an insight into the life at the Maasai Mara,
Indian, but
the
her accent is not very much
gives
Indian.
You a bird's eye view of the savannah.
Look, posh, you guys, I don't want to be like, because, but I don't mind. But is live streaming for this? For this, guys, you want us broke? You want us to be living like homeless people, remember? Like, it's funny seeing a YouTube video where people are enjoying themselves, like, having the best time of their life, having a bloody nice pool, it looks amazing, and shit like that. But the funny part is, when you are a live streamer, you don't get that shit. Because you guys just want to see the fucking streamer suffer. Suffer, you bunch of bitch, suffer, bitch, you better drone in the fucking flooding, you bitch, suffer. There's no good things as a bloody fucking streamer. On the kick program, yes. No good things as a live streamer, to be honest. You cannot enjoy the things that YouTubers enjoy.
On day one, we went for you definitely should not miss out on.
But I just like, these things are nice, but do they have internet? Up there in the fucking sky and shit.
Aberdeen,
also, guys,
July
I need to do my bag. I don't know what to have.
Why a sumptuous lunch? Palms beach resort.
I hope they've got McDonald's and Beezer.
The Palms beach resort has planned something really special.
Don't put that on chat. No, because that's what you like to watch. You will never watch higher, stronger. You would never watch a live streamer, let's be honest, that has money and goes to five-star hotels, luxury places, eats the most expensive meal, has true your food. No, it's not my food. Guys, in Jamaica, you wanted me on amongst the gangsters and in the ghettos. You enjoy ghetto streams. You enjoy this and that. You never enjoy, expensive things. On the plains of the thingy... What you enjoy, Shako, get on the cake program, £30. I am a cake member. The more scuffed, exactly, the more scuffed the better. No one enjoys watching that shit on fucking YouTube. That's literally just YouTube. Doesn't suffer, so. Yeah, but he loses his phone, he does this and he does that. You have basically, with Chris, you have, I would say with Chris, you have things that you constantly need to look for. And he keeps it like, he keeps as a thing as like, no guys, blah, 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 I don't have this, I don't have that, I lost my phone, can you spare me a sub? Why are you complaining you make £30 an hour? I don't make fucking £30 an hour. To the sums and fine lady boys. Only want to spare for your queen. Listen, Kenya, ghettos. Shut up, cloth gangster. Shut up. No one gives a shit. Is it Jamaica, ghetto life in Kenya, Africa? Why does it say like Jamaica? What? Is this like they know? It's actually literally a video for us.
Is HelloFresh worth the price? Absolutely.
I think he went to Kenya. People said he went to Kenya.
Hey guys, good morning. Hey. Okay, guys.
I didn't like it much. That word. So you are not on the. I am, but the race. Because I'm mid.
Okay, I'm just gonna support.
Because I'm not doing so. So that's.
Guys, we're gonna promote them inside here. This is a shop, corner shop. The way you guys call it, corner.
Bit, I'm a bit like feel shit because the fuck, bitch. Like I know that everyone. Kind of like I'm holding this Jamaican thingy, and now another bitch fucking talks about Jamaica in Jamaica, like because Kenya, I believe, is a second.
Hey, really, yadi. Jamaica, they say yadi.
I don't like how she constantly references Jamaica. One year. Oh, hold up.
This so that many people can get. So this is for ugali.
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the way, when I'm in the UK and I'm running out, yeah. Telling you, and theirs is so soft and very
yeah.
And so
good.
Nice,
yeah.
So nice.
Yeah.
So nice.
So in
is it? Oh, you can
have
it. Not my favorite thing. Okay, my knee.
Yeah, maybe a piece of washing powder. We can buy like a bar and cut it into pieces and drop in. You know, these are. Hey, Mambo!
Sour. So dried off, I can't really take it off. Does that make sense?
If you know the tingle, if you don't know the tingle,
you soon know. Oh, and the papa ingine. Okay. How many are they? 10?
Yeah, they're
okay, we will give one area 10, then we will go to another.
Fuck.
We'll go to the houses and knock, okay. You know?
It's just too dried off. Can you see?
Okay. So now.
And I think soap, the big bar, then we'll cut it into pieces.
Don't mind me, I'm just being a little silly. Because I really.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
And you're going to see how happy people are going to get the smiles on their faces.
Yeah.
And. Oh. I had nothing and God brought it. Yeah. And people are doubting. Do you know?
Oops. I pressed something.
Corner shop. And no difference with Jamaican. Get a sasa. Unga. Nataka unga. 2 kgs. 2 kgs.
It
kind of
like.
So you're going to
buy
either here and promote her as well.
Bigger.
In this corner shop.
It's actually true, I need to shave. Or it just hurts too much and I couldn't
change. Oh, 1 kg, 1 kg.
So I did not, this is my Sri Lankan.
1 kg, 1 kg, instead of.
Does it mean?
But what are
you? We do not know if we're going to
eat a question. One second, we're watching this one. Do they have gates, guys?
The first five inside.
Your side.
Yeah, I think that's all gonna right. Be. Okay,
you're doesn't happen again. Yeah, I will.
And yeah.
How should I dress? Can I dress like I was in Jamaica? Is the question. Because I still have got my Jamaican wear.
Yeah. All these. Oh, so guys.
Three. They're very good people. To know themselves.
Yes. And TikTok. Okay, you can also give them your number for those who are dancers and they're watching you.
Fuck one of these bitch. I don't know whether they've got gangsters or not. YouTube video. Nigerian police. Is Nairobi worth the hype? But she's shitted.
Absolutely. I just love the.
You've seen me in Kigali. This is blue martian process. Rachel saw.
Fucking bitches, I never show.
Very traditional flavors. I don't drink soda that much, but I. National Park, you pay for a day. Apply.
Guys, I think this time I'm actually gonna do it. I'm. I should braid my hair, guys, when I go there. I'll do it because I missed it out in Jamaica. 30%, guys, my laptop is not holding up. That's why it's like piss taking as well. Look at that. Come here, bitches. 100%. But it's just dried. I need to actually wet it. Fuck, man, it's so bad. Fuck, this hurts. Oh, fuck. Okay, this part, I got this bitch. Oh fuck, that's what I've done. I've never changed it. Also, yes, ignore the bloody hair. Because obviously I'm not. I can't. It feels like someone is ripping on your hair. Same feeling. Oh fuck, this hurts. This is because it's dry, that's why. Look at that. Yes, yes, fucking finally. Okay, so this is the result of it being taken down. Right off, that's nice, and I'll show you my feet now. I mean, not much my feet because it's just where. Like, this is the. It's still, can you see it's not very dried off because this bitch was very deep down. This one was a very deep cut. That's what it was bad about it. I can't see you. I'm just gonna buy some. This one is good. It's okay. I'm not that. This one hurts. If I'm gonna be on my knee, it actually. I cannot be on my fucking knee because of this. But give me another week and I should be good. And I need some. And the skin merged to it. I am hungry. Yes, I left it too long. Guys, talk to me 28%. How do I show you how much percent you have? Talk to me. What did you. Can you see? What? Like, I don't know where you can see it. 27%, where are you? Talk to me, like I said. Few options, I believe you. Few options, will you take a free first aid kit this time? Pluses here and there. Listen, guys. You believe me in what? Dude, this one is so far from Sri Lanka. This t-shirt has like a few thingy here, but it doesn't really have a thingy. Anyway, guys, you have 28%. You sometimes have to talk. Don't be shy now. I am still the same person. Can you see me? What do you want to do, guys? What do you want to do? What do you want to do, guys? We have, it's 3 p.m. Going central or going outside is like a bit too late now, isn't it? Too hot! And we did it yesterday anyway. So that is it. Show me your armpits. Think. The Edro Road one, I would never ever ever attempt it ever again in fucking Edro Road. I can take my bicycle and we can go for a ride, but then again, it's just like, do I really want to go in? Where's my phone? This bitch needs to go heal. Who misses a desktop? Charger. Well, I can do a stream when we're going. Oh my god, let's go to the Apple Store. The shed. Well, what then? Okay, we can do challenges. Fuck that, guys. That's why it's sometimes like, because you're always like depending on me. Challenges, bitches. Let's do challenges. Now it's the era of challenges. And we're gonna maintain it and we're gonna do more in Kenya. Because this is not fun. If you could just. Doing me. Let me see how much they charge. 1 second. Spent 200 on thingy. On the visa. How much did they charge me on my bloody thingy? Okay, can't see it now. Guys, we're gonna do challenges. What do you... Okay, what challenges? Fuck it, this is the era of challenges. 25%, let's set up challenges. We are now gonna be a new thingy face of this channel. We're gonna do challenges. Fuck you. Right? Challenges. It's rather boring. That's why you're gonna make it entertaining, innit? Alright. Challenges. Six. Challenges. Yeah, there you go. Challenges. No, I'm not gonna watch that. I am gonna, but it's not here. What scooter? What do you mean? We've already done that. Guys, fuck my life. Let's be normal streamers, alright? Streamers do challenges, alright? Now... Okay, disregard the fact that I look like a female now, right now. Oh my god, I am starving. You don't even fucking know, man. I swear on my life, guys. The funniest thing about me starving is I already fucking ate. I ate already. I ate like rice and vegetables or something. Fuck my life. Okay, guys. Challenges. Do I have any food in here? I've already eaten. That's a thing. On where you go. Yes, and I will update my YouTube, guys. So subscribe to my YouTube because I'll show you what I have already done, which would seem like a lot already. All right. So now tell me what challenges you want. And with these ones, obviously, challenges means things that I will not be doing. But because there will be subs involved, and that's why I will be like, you know, pushing it, innit? Needs more pizza. Could do, I guess, and eat again. That's not a challenge. My love, why do you act so stupid and then you go around and be like, is this streamer high IQ or the streamer more stupid than the other streamer? Bitch, have you looked at your chat and other fucking streamers' chat? Or have you looked in your chat and fucking reflected what you say? One sub to do this. Two subs to do this. Two subs. Let's start off slow first. Sub. And then five subs. No, not 1 second. Okay, one sub and then jump to five, actually. Five subs. The big challenge is medium. Okay, very small, tiny, tiny is the one sub, all right, challenge. Five subs is medium, all right. 10 subs. But you are the one that will tell me what it is, what I will have to fill it in with. One sub of what? Challenge one, number one, pick your nose till your head caves in. It doesn't cave in. Buy banana, and then what? And then what? Mile run. That is not a challenge, guys. You ate as much, so much. Maybe you could do a workout stream. Iraqi scammer challenge script like a real leech. To end nonsense. Okay, do it then. Do it then, ping pong. Do it then. Show me them. Do it, bitch. Do it. Do it, bitch. Come on. Do it. Do it. I guess you can't fucking do it. Do it. Oh, you can't. You're not able to fucking do one sub, ping pong. Oh, you cannot. Your mommy's not home to borrow a fucking wallet. Oh, you don't have fiber. You don't have a fucking fiber. Not even for Saki Saki. Alrighty, challenge, eat a banana in under 20 seconds. I don't even have a fucking banana. And I don't like bananas. No, I cannot review. 20 subs and I'll review your single. Anyway, back to the challenge. Back to challenge, guys. Challenge, do you not know what challenge is? Alright, how many BBCs I can stuff in my mouth for 5 subs? It's a challenge. No, it's not. How many things you can stuff in your mouth? How many BBCs? Finishing a shot of cum or something like that too. Protein, why not? 20. 20 subs, you do it. I do it. Drink a whole bottle of water challenge. I don't even have a whole bottle. Like, I have got my mom downstairs as like a that's a problem. That's actually a fucking challenge, G7. Because I don't actually have a fucking bottle. Eat a banana in one go, 5 cells. Stop it with the bloody bananas. Stop it with the fucking bananas. Challenge, show your penis. See, guys, you don't know how to work out a bloody challenge. You're so cringe. Of the BBC. I have shown my penis and it's quite famous and it's a number one hit on kick clips, by the way, if you browse around and then you see my clip. 240 fucking views. 1,000. Not 240. No banana, can we use cucumber? I don't have it. If I go to Kenya, then I will use a banana. A different kind of banana. More fleshy. I'm just joking, fuck my life. Excuse me, guys. The laptop is dying. Like, you don't even understand what I'm going through. 19%. 19%. Are you actually gonna fucking tell me something? Or what? guys, like, be serious. Be serious for once. Listen, 19%. On my life, I cannot charge you. And you are currently on my laptop. On my life. A full 20 ounce of glass of water. Is that like 20 ounces? How big is that? But that requires me to go downstairs. A second. Cucumber for speaker's corner only. Go buy a banana and compare it to your penis. How many subs? Taki, come on. How many subs, fuck it. How many subs? Combo, go downstairs, challenge combo. What's combo? Idea I have involves a banana. Because you are not wearing pants, my friend. You're not fucking wearing pants. Wear pants and now come back to me and talk about anything other than a fucking banana right now. Close your bloody zip. Your zip needs to be closed. Midget Majinaja, you only get subs if your penis is bigger than a banana. Yes. But does the sub, will the sub be because, like, okay, so if my penis is like 10 inch, would you give me like 10 subs or something? And if the banana is like 5 inch, would I, the higher value of the whatever is bigger, is would be the sub thing? Challenge, name your subs. Combo challenge. Can you hear my mom? Okay, let me pee quickly and I will transfer you on my phone because, I mean, it is what it is, isn't it, guys? It is what it is. We are going to BBC Land. Fuck it. Now we have to deal with it. It's like, you cannot change the topic here, isn't it? You cannot. I cannot get away from it. Can deep throat. Okay. One second. Let me just pull my... Pee on stream. Guys, one second. Let me just put this one down. 20 subs, and if your penis is double the size of the banana, I will give 50 subs. Alright, sounds like a deal. Alright, I'll pin your fucking message. Bentvi, can you put me back on my phone, please? Because my laptop is dying. And I have a mission right now. My mom, by the way, guys, I think she's got someone downstairs, but we can make it out. I hope you hold your word for it. Because, one second, let me just pee and get ready for that shit. I'm gonna destroy you, bitches. I hope you're ready for it. I'm not joking, guys. When I do things like that, I am. No, you don't need to be worried. Just count your pennies, count your subs, and count everything, alright? Because I'm all running. Alright, let me just peek, guys. I think, shall we go with a bicycle or shall we? No, I think we should go with a bicycle. Is there a very cold jump? Bensby, would you do the thingy? Did you say anything? I will restart on my stream on my phone. What did Bensby say? Okay, I press it. So am I streaming now on my phone? Oh, you can say yes. Hello. It's on bailout. Okay, Ben Svi, you can end it.